FOMO is the fear of missing out. So, you know that feeling when you really love something and you really don't want to miss it, but you have to do something else? John, I call him all the time, so are you going to go to the session? Well, I wasn't going to, but I just, I'm afraid of missing out, I'm going to miss something. So, John, thanks for that gift.
We try not to recreate. Last, we were up here like this for I think it was an Iksha thing. Was it? Yeah, and we were playing, and there, he's got this key ring on the end of his strap here for the bellows. And it's our big number, and I got my finger I'm like, and I couldn't get it out.
I do that on purpose. Old things. He's even kept his old high school.
Can I tell this?
He's worried because I'm gonna actually tell you what's underneath the kilt. But he kept his old gym shorts from Crete and Durham Hall. He still has them, and I don't know how they're still.
That's the last time I exercised was in high school.